I got these out of Poundland or Pound World, I think it was Pound World, for a pound obviously. And they're ice grippers for your shoes. And you're supposed to put them under your shoes and they'll grip icy conditions better. They've got little metal things there. And here's one that I put on my trainers earlier. It can be a bit slightly awkward to get them on, but once you know how to, then for most sort of footwear, you should be able to manage to get them on. I've not actually tried them outdoors or for a while, so I don't know if they'll fall off easily or snap or break or whatever, but even if they get me through one winter at that price, that's fair enough. I'm happy with that. It's the same size for men and women. It's a universal size. These are for adults. So, if they do work, which I haven't tried yet, then if they get me through one winter for a pound, I think they're worth it. See, it stretches like that. I'll try and put these back on. It's a bit awkward, but once you've got a technique, you should be okay. So there you go. Ice grippers.